Electric motor. An electric motor is a rotating device that converts electrical energy into mechanical energy. Electrical fans, refrigerators, mixer, washing machine, computer, etc. have the main component as electric motor. In the electrical motor, you can see the input energy is the electrical energy through a battery, and the output will be the movement of the axle. The main component of electric motor are strong permanent magnet, coil A, B, C, D, two fixed carbon brushes B1 and B2, and split ring P and Q. Rings P and Q are also known as commutators. The function of split ring here is to change the direction of current in the armature, in the coil. Because it is a split ring, so it changes its contact with brush B1 and B2. So B1 will be connected to ring P and then it will get connected to Q. Similarly, brush B2 will get connected to Q and then it will get connected to P and will change the direction of current in the coil. Working of the electric motor. To understand the working of electric motor, we will take different cases how the rotation is happening here. So here in the first case, you can see the direction of magnetic field is from north to south, and the electric current is coming, you can see, in the clockwise direction. So if we take arm AB of the coil and try to figure out what will be the direction of movement of coil AV, we will apply Fleming's left hand rule. And we will find out that the coil AB is pushed upward. And when we come to the coils, the arm CD, again the same rule, direction of magnetic field, direction of current will give us the direction of its movement. And that we will find with the Fleming's left hand rule will be downward. So overall, the coil ABCD is taking a turn clockwise. But the things will change after half a turn. So here, half a turn, you see the coil CDBA is there. But you see the split ring has changed its contact from B1 to B2. So the direction of current in the coil is again DCBA. To figure out the direction of rotation of the coil, we will apply same rule with the direction of magnetic field and direction of current. We will find out here the CD is moving upward and AB is pushed down. So as a result, the another clockwise movement. So overall, we will see the because of the commutator changing the direction of the current in the coil, the direction of the movement of coil is clockwise. So the axle which is connected to the coil will always keep rotating in the same direction and we will get the mechanical movement.